I am here, and the movement cannot stop being supported until there's a cure. You know, 30 years is ridiculous that there's no cure. So, you know, I'm fortunate enough to have a voice that matters, so I want to use it in a positive way. And, of course, we all know the horrible statistics of black women, the rapid rate of catching AIDS and HIV. We all also understand that it's not a gay thing, or a young thing, or an old thing. It's a thing. So I'm here to support a cure for the thing.